Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind for the Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari in Watchtower Colony, now entering Security Tunnel, I think they're calling it? Number 3. Well, they don't die horribly. Oh, wait a second. This always gets deselected so when we load up a game. I think we want that handy. Because right now, though, it's saying it's unable to give clear signals, so that's a little ominous. You are now in Sector 2A. Now that's unnerving. I can't even call it music, but at least we didn't die instantly. Nothing special happens at all. How about in front of the door? Would that work? No. We're gonna get into combat, aren't we? I don't like it at all. Those, like, clicking sounds and stuff. Flickering red light indicates that this is a security passage. There's a door. I'm torn between going through the door or trying to get through the going back. Let's try to get it working. Oh wait, I gotta give this, put this back. And then do that. Damn, the passcode of this door has been modified. That card won't work. The card's not even... You still have it? Yeah, okay. It deselected itself. Okay. We have a few other things. I don't know what they do. Like this thing. I doubt that would work. Those sounds have me on edge. Alright, so that's that. And... you have that. We have this thing, interrupter plug. I doubt that's for anything. I don't think we have anything else. We found a helmet that we had given to Runeclaw. So he's still got his old helmet. And maybe we have to come back to this. Sheesh. You hear unusual sounds from the door to the west. know we've barely started, but I am going to save just in case. If it's a battle, we're going to have to. Reload if it's anything like that one battle we were in, which is the only battle we were in. Organism detector. Hello? As you enter the storeroom, you surprise a group of very heavily armed security guards. They're marauding the replacement supplies of the colony. Very valuable technical supplies, computer details, and other almost irrecoverable things. Oops, difficult situation, but they leave you no time to think. They immediately attack. Ah, wonderful. Sometimes when you try talking to them, they throw insults at you. The other one did. Less talk, more action. He wants the action. Well, I was right to save there. Epsilon immediately gains 10 stamina. Okay. We've got someone coming up to the north. The rest of these guys are in here. I say we all move to this one and attack and then go around the corner. Oh, come on. You can... Very restrictive about where you can go. Well, we can't walk around that thing. Varanus got 10% speed. I'm gonna defend right now. Preparing for range attack. Is that an enemy? There's gotta be an enemy right here. God, killdozer needs more speed, absolutely. Colony guard. Hopefully some of us can duck around. Plasma thrower. Oof. Advent. Killdozer. end. Yeah, we can't reach over there. Okay, reach here either. Alright, kind of a waste. In the way. I'm going to put defend. Oh, he's doing a range attack. I mean, area effect. Oh, God. I thought the battles were supposed to get easier. This is not easier. I don't think we can make it, because it always, the slowest character is in the way. If I would have known, I would have made sure he was speedier. Is it Advent, I think. Yes. Oops. All right, we need to take cover down here then, I think. Those two always die so quickly, Epsilon and Varanus, so I think I'll keep him here. I want more medical kits. I mean, we only have one medical kit with like 5 bandages. As far as I know, there's no way to split them up or anything. I'll keep Runeclaw here, I guess. Put a range attack, maybe he can hit the guy up there. Actually, I should have prepared a Psy attack. Thank you. you know, I can't... Advent can't attack either. I need to switch him to... a better weapon. This guy's a sitting duck. He's in the way, unfortunately. Unless I send him up here. He's still a sitting duck. You dirty looters. Advent. I don't know if we can... Oh, he still has ammo. It's just... I mean, was it... Oh, Twin Snake's almost out. But he has more, right? Yeah. Killdozer's kind of almost out of the ammo that he took from Advent. That's not good. Alright, so Advent still has some ammo. How about doing a mental attack anyway, though? Snake. Who's that? Sonic boom. Not sure how helpful that would be. I just saw a life force drain. It's cheap. And it was effective against those priests. Only two hits was enough to take him down. To hear my chair squeaking because it's so quiet. Missed? I guess so. Life force drain for him as well. Oh, we can't reach. Aw, man. They do that stuff on purpose. I'll get ready, though. Advent. Oh! He can still see him. Oh, it's an area. They're not really safe there. I don't think we're gonna reach anyone like this. Nope. Oh my god, Varanus, with 2 stamina. That's why I'm hiding him away. He only has 26 total stamina? That's horrible. Like, he can't be hit ever. I meant movement. Battle movement. I forget, 2 of them got hit. Vitality, stamina, and intelligence. Alpha Catharsis. Alright. Maybe he'll survive to cast this on himself. I said I did have something selected. Still him, right? It still says it's not selected. All right. Maybe because I hit abort, it unselected it. It still tells me it was selected, though. Oh, if he doesn't die before he can cast it, he'll be fine. And I can't reach. All right, so we're doing life force drain. Nice. One down. All right, so if we can make it up this tunnel, we can hide here. Draw them out one by one, hopefully, but I don't know if we can all make it up here. Just move them out of the way. Twin snake. How's twin snake doing? Probably not too great. Alright, he's okay for now. We need to move him out there as soon as possible, though. I don't think we can target any of these guys. Oh, we can. I think this is Twin Snake. Yes. Ten 10% perception. Get ready just in case they run over here. Just really getting him out of the way. Yeah, we're pretty well hidden right now. I don't think I have a line of sight to them. They're getting close. How about this guy? And I'm sure he isn't as well. So I'm aborting out. Who is this? Well, if he walks an extra step, he gets a little bit further, but he's still going to be in the line of fire. Let's have him defend. Oh, he's ready to do his life force thing again. We don't need that. Kind of curious how he's standing, though. Oh, wait, no! Oh, I aborted out. It was hit. Ah, I didn't cast it yet. Oh, I thought I cast it. Oh, man, I messed that up. That might have just ruined the whole thing. Mental energy? He doesn't have enough mental energy? Oh crap. He ran out quick. So, even though I didn't actually cast a spell, just preparing it used the energy. Oh my god. Okay. Who's near him? Taking a defensive stance. I don't think he can reach. Gonna try. See if we can do it. It's Alpha Catharsis, right? I don't think I have line of sight to these guys. I don't think he's bleeding out, though. I think he's just stable at 2. I don't think they bleed out forever. He doesn't have mental energy either. How much? Oh, they run out quick. Didn't he only cast one time? And I know I rested. I rested back at midnight. He's not going to be able to do anything. Nor is he. Oh! Gildozer had his tail sticking out. Oh! What are you gonna do? Maybe a miracle will happen and let me shoot him. Oh, he's getting ready for the... Alright, let's see if we can cast that on him. We can't reach. He wasted it. Man! That's no good. You gotta make sure you can actually cast that spell. Because you use up the energies just by preparing it. He's got 30. Varanus has 12, and Advent has 3. I can't really cast a lot of spells. Wrong thing. I think we're doomed here. Killdozer needs to move. I want to move Killdozer. I can't let him... I can't make him go. He's too slow. Oops. Oh God. Well, that's wonderful. He can't get through you. This thing's in the way. Ah! He's doomed. He got hit a bunch of times. Missed. It's got a whole round has to go through. Was that? These guys haven't moved up yet. Good idea, I just can't... these two people... I need to move them out the way. How is he? He's got to be messed up right now. 28 stamina. Come. At least I made them cancel out their attacks. You just gotta run for it. I mean... that one guy has a shot to him. Oh wait, can you reach that guy? You might have been able to shoot that guy. Can he? There's a door there. Can't open that, can we? I didn't realize three could walk through there. It always looks like there's a room for somebody to go, and then it's just like, nope, you cannot fit through there. Oh, he can't shoot through the thing. Yeah, we can't even see. Okay. I have them all just ready. They're just ready. The guy's sticking his head up, but I don't think we have a shot to him. No, we can't even. We don't have the range for it. Missed. Oh. They hit him once, though, it's over. Yeah, we don't, yeah. Bunched up over there. Ugh. What'd I give for a grenade or an area effect spell, but we don't have the psi power now. Hopefully he's hidden. Oh! Yeah, can't do it. We can't lose somebody. And, I could try have Advent go down and not Advent. Killdozer? But he needs help. Where's okay, he's over here. He doesn't have the energy. I don't think anyone does. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Yeah, that's it, guys. Maybe it's a tiny bit easier. I'm not even sure. If we don't waste spells, it'll be a little bit easier. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, where hopefully we win this battle. And always, seek adventure.